every sane society allows a certain number of people to deviate. You don't have to join. You don't have to play the game. A society which is insane and unsure of itself cannot allow that to happen. It says everybody must join. Everybody must work. Everybody must belong. And then freedom disappears.
You can go running around the wheel and the rat race and play that game just as long as you want to, so long as you think it's fun. But if there comes a time when you don't think it's fun, you don't have to do it.
On Earth, everywhere you go, the temperature is 75 degrees. Everything is the same. All the people are exactly the same. Now what kind of life is that? Because there's not going to be any trees. You think about that.
When a society allows a certain number of people to withdraw, it should have no anxiety that everybody will want to withdraw.
But if you see that it's futile,
because some people are absolutely fascinated
then you can let go.
In competition, in being involved, in playing the game.
They're not possible.
Don't try to cling. Relax.
You realize
there have to be people.
And if you do that,
who stand outside the game.
The difference is that I grew it. That's what the difference
is. Do not identify themselves.
That I picked it and I fixed it. And it has a taste. And it has some color. And it has a smell.
You can go running around the wheel of a rat race and play that game just as long as you want to, as long as you think it's fun.
And there were valleys.
Every sane society.
But if there comes a time when you don't think it's fun,
allows a certain number of people to deviate.
You don't have to do it.
Blue skies, and it was fresh air.
You don't have to join. You don't have to play the game.
Not just in some domed enclosure,
but if you see that it's
miles out into space.
A society which is insane and unsure of itself cannot allow that to happen.
Then you can let go.
The difference is that I grew it.
It says everybody must join. Everybody must work.
Right.
And it has a taste, and it has some color.
Everybody must belong.
And it has a smell.
And if you do that,
and then freedom disappears.
And then it calls back a time when there were flowers all over the earth.
You don't have to play the game.
You can go running around the wheel of the rat race and play that game just as long as you want.
A society which is insane and unsure of itself cannot allow that to happen. Insane.